What's wrong with Matt and Sharon? Today, I've got two sticks here. We've got FT Ghost, which I got to say, one of the coolest sticks I've ever had. And this was my old stick. Well, I got it, but. And it's the Nexus Bauer Nexus. Sorry, I don't know what to say. Yeah, Bauer Nexus. I'll give you a solid review on both of them. I'll be completely honest. So, number one, let's start with the Bauer Nexus. We have the Bauer Nexus here, so we've got all these perks. I've got 16 perks. One roller perk. So we'll see that. And we'll just get the feel of the shots first. So let's get it.
Go.
Pause. This is a big rich town. I just come from the poet's park. Now we have the FT Ghost. It feels really light straight away. If you get this stick, this is much lighter. So we'll get the shooting. Let's do this.
Go.
Mad that was one.
Go.
Stop.
Fun go.
Done. So we both done the stick, so I'm gonna say Nexus. Good heavy though, and like I think it's hard to shoot with this stick, so I'm going to give this, for shooting, 8 out of 10. This, brilliant, really light. I could really feel that follow through.
That's big.
9.5 out of 10. All right, that's shooting. We're going to move on to stick handling.
Go.
We're going to, again, kick off with the Bauer Nexus. Let's see how the stick handling goes.
Stop. And go.
So again, I say that was pretty good. Light, this is still heavy. I couldn't, if you see outside, I couldn't do the same things I could do with this than this. So this, a 7 out of 10. This, 9.8. That was brilliant. The lightness, what I could do was something I could never do. Like, with this, it was just really heavy. It was like boom, boom, boom. You could hear it. Yeah. This is smooth, silky. All right, next. All right, snapshots, Nexus. Let's do it.
Go. Woohoo. go. One, go. One, go. I think I can hear a snapping. Go. Go.
Alright, Nexus. I gotta say, I think he did alright in this one. I'm gonna give the still, I straight away off camera, I did this amazing bar down slap shot with this thing. So that, I'm going to give this 9.
Ooh.
This, I'm going to have to go for a 9. 9.9. This thing destroyed that thing. Like, don't get me wrong, I scored a top corner with this. Which, I scored a bar down with this. I don't score, I'm terrible at slap shots. This is my dream stick, and it's really making my dream carry on. So that's the ring. Let's move on to the final results. All right, I think I know the winner. You might know the winner. The ratings have made it pretty obvious. This one's a heavier stick than this one. You could really feel and see this is a higher quality stick. Don't get me wrong. Nexus, brilliant stick, love it, but it's just not up to date to this brilliant Ghost. All right, so the final ratings, I'm going to put the Nexus at a 8.5. good stick, good feeling, not as the weight that this has, so this it's going at 9.7, so the Ghost wins. Pretty much a long shot. This is just so much lighter than this one. Like, you can feel it's a better stick. If you want to see other videos like this, I'm doing a review on two types of targets, so I'll see you then.